Don't know, Silver King. Coffom. Top hook. Nice hook too. He was about to get off. Good catch for the day. Alright, about to catch, and I'm about to release him. Actually, I'm going to release him on this side here. Alright, here we go. So guys, this here is a katakari, as we call it locally here. I don't have any international name or any other name for it. If you guys got a name, you can probably leave it in the comments. So here we have a coffin on the hook. I'm guessing you guys could tell. As soon as I land him, I'll let you get another video, another shot of it for you. Just landed the big one, Silver King, aka also known as the tarpon. Guyanese also call it coffom. Here you go, nice hook. I was actually, the bait was so big. So this is the bait here. This bait was so big, I actually had to use two hooks to keep the bait in the water. This is the bait size that he tried to eat. Two hooks I had to use to keep him in the water. One is tail, one the upper back. And this one is so small compared to this one here. Alright. Let's get him washed off. And so at 23 inches, this is actually my personal best. 22 inches actually. From head to tail, pretty big.